there is nothing better than people coming around to your place and being wowed by your bits and pieces. Kathryn Mayne is our personal collector of bits and pieces.
That I am.
And we've got you to focus on things that you might have out and about for entertaining.
Summer's here, well, spring's here, and summer's certainly on its way. So lots of colour today.
Brilliant.
It's all about colour.
Let's start over here with vintage garden markers. How good is this?
They are. Look, they're a great little idea. These are from Emerald and Ella, and they're no two are the same. So they're a great way when you're planting your seeds, so you can mark your seeds, or if you've got your seedlings like me, I'll put these in my garden. Great to direct the kids out to say, go get the oregano. They go, what's oregano? So totally
marked. And they have been, and you could leave them in, it's very la-di-da, isn't it? It's very posh. And you can leave them in the plants in your little planter, if you've got a little herb garden or something.
Definitely.
And these have actually been stamped in. They are $32.50 for a set.
And there's lots of options on the website, so head over there.
I said $32.50, $33. all right, now, the crayons for the kids.
Yeah, a bit of creative license here for your, from your Devon sandwiches or your hamburgers, so a bit of mustard going on. Oh, you are creative indeed. These are $16.95 from Cool Things.
And the kids will love making a mess with those.
Yeah, really good.
Now,
not
these,
too much.
These, they're like retro, but of course what they are is these have been made properly in a shop.
Yes.
Stands.
Yeah, they come flat-packed and you just pop them together. They're very easy. Even I could do it. So these are real records. And what they've done here is sealed them. So they are, you can put your food on them. So they're very food safe.
That's lucky for a cake stand.
Yeah. Or you... Or your little, what are those things, those pigs in horsebacks? Or
oh, yes,
like those
pigs in horseback.
The 70s retro food. So adding a little unique little twist to your party.
So these start at $29.
Yes,
but that is something, honest to God, if you were out there and you were serving your little cakes or something from that, there is a conversation straight away.
Perfect.
Absolutely.
And for a theme party.
Now, every party needs at least a couple of flamingos.
Oh, absolutely. The ultimate kitsch, isn't it, for summer? So I can just see these by a pool or even on a deck in a balcony in a pot plant like we've got it here today. Set of two, $50 from a collection of
For me, that seems a weeny bit expensive, but
I think they're fine.
I think they're very cool.
Yeah, and they last the whole summer. I mean, they're there forever.
All right, so let's duck around the front because this is great.
Right, okay. Coming
now,
this way.
The champagne cork.
Yes.
How much is this?
This is $175. It's a stool. It's actually quite comfortable. I was sitting on it yesterday.
I love
it. It's quite good.
$175, and you know, that's quite expensive, but it is very cool. The chairs?
Chairs. These are from glandliving.com.au. These are the ultimate outdoor fabric. Leave them outside.
Last forever.
Weatherproof. Great for the kids when they're coming in from swimming.
How much are they?
$149, $199.
Brilliant.
And the colour range is amazing.
The kids will never sit on those because the kids will be in
the
teepee.
Yes.
How much for the teepee?
$185. So this will be a teepee one day, a castle the next, a dungeon the day after that. So it's a great destination piece for your garden.
And that is so good. Your kids will be out of the way. They'll be in this little area here. Kath, your children would love that.
We have a teepee. They absolutely love
it. And what I love, it's one piece, and so it just assembles into, and it's great to store and bring it inside in the winter.
Kathryn, you have excelled yourself.
Thank you so much, Paul.